A developing story in Pennsylvania, police shooting a man who held people hostage at a mental health clinic. The ABC station reports the standoff situation is over in the community of Homestead. That's near Pittsburgh. At least three people were hurt, reportedly by some kind of stabbing. The man was also armed with a gun, we're told, and a knife when he took people hostage this afternoon.